Hey guys, I just thought I'd show you my modifications that I've done to my Dominator V2s. I've just added the OLED screen based on the diversity controller that I built over here. So basically what I've done is I've reused the existing buttons to use the screen. So the top button, if I press it down, it goes into the menu and I can go into the setup menu and basically operate it just like the normal diversity controller. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks.